Because that's
if
a big deal.
Me, I'm gonna say it was 40.
No way.
Yeah, no way.
I would say I did
it. So I need to do
it. Because we don't want that.
How did it go? And I guess, was it similar or different anyway than last Saturday? Anything that kind of stood out to you?
Yeah, I thought we ran the ball a lot better today. I thought that we stayed on our double teams a lot better in our interior. We had almost our complete offensive line out there working together today, so that was one thing that jumped out. I think we protected the quarterback a lot better. Mobility of our quarterbacks, all of them showed up today. Defensively, we were in a lot of places to make plays in contested areas. We just had some spectacular plays today. You guys probably got the chance to see some of those plays that were made. We've been seeing plays like that now in camp that have been going both ways, offense and defense. Those receivers made some just unbelievable, spectacular catches today. I thought our backfield really showed some versatility today in the protection part of it. We ran it well. And then also, I thought they caught it well out of the backfield. Defensively, we clogged up a lot of stuff on the inside. We got some bounces. We got some things we got to clean up. But once we go back and look at it on tape, I would think that our defense performed a little bit better than what we kind of feel like, just because of some of the plays that were made on the perimeter. But that's the ebb and flow of the game. When you got weapons outside, and you get them the ball, things like that happen.
Yeah, it's just a great feeling, to trust your guys. You can throw a ball up and they're going to come down with it. And we got a lot of guys that can do that for us. It brings a different dynamic to our offense, and that's really good. Yeah, I'm just trying to keep getting better. The guys behind me are competing as well, so they're pushing me to get better every day. And, I'm just helping them with some things as well, but just focus on myself and getting better every day.
Oh, man, yeah. Across the board, man, everybody's making plays. And that's what it's going to take for us to win, championships and win bowl games, is everybody making plays, not just individuals. And I feel like that's exactly what we go out and do every day, man. Really, man, I just knew after the spring game, it was time for me to just buckle in and know what's going on. I just got in the film room every day, at least an hour every day, from April until now. And it's helped it tremendously. Going up to the line and having confidence and knowing what's going on is just, as a quarterback, man, that's half the battle right there.
I would say like 95%. We just got to lock in and get all the little stuff settled in. Like I said last time, just whatever it may be, little assignments, little techniques or whatever, we just all got to get together and just bring it on board.